Hello, Mike Navarro with the Pharr Fire Department. We understand we're in the middle of the hurricane season, and we want to remind everyone of these safety tips to be taken before and after a disaster. One unfortunate thing that can happen is power loss. This can lead us to be using a generator. During these times, we want to remind everyone and stress not to be using a generator inside your home. We want to make sure that we read your manuals, instructions, and assure always to have a carbon monoxide detector placed at your home. So again, if you're using a generator, please be sure to use that outside your home. After a disaster, we want to remind everyone to clean your surroundings. We understand that there's branches and tree limbs to be cut, and we want to be cautious and safety precautions to be taken, such as gloves, hard hats, and a spotter. We know that we're going to be using chainsaws, and we want to be safe about these chainsaws because they can lead to injuries. Again, we are here to help. For any questions, you can reach us at 402-4400, or you can download the 311 app for any questions or concerns. Thank you.